Come on, everyone. We're gonna go feed the ducks. We're getting ready to go to Seeley Lake, but we made a pit stop just to feed these honkers. I have one dill pickle chip here. We're gonna see if we can.
Hey.
There's one for it. What a waste of a dill pickle chip.
Everybody say bye to Nate. I invited him to the lake in the cabin, and then he got uninvited. So,
peace.
Hey, welcome to the lake and happy birthday.
Thank you.
What's going on?
I appreciate it.
Let's go on and get a tour.
We are at the lake. So,
let's roll.
It's time to go.
Look, he's ready for school.
I'm ready for school, Mom. I'm just babysitting
there, so. All right, so here's the cabin. Oh, thank you.
Come see the boat.
And.
Sometimes she gets moving real slow. And if we have the afternoon, well, baby, there's no telling where we go. Yeah, couples out there loving, I see them on my phone. But I don't have a sweetheart to hold when I'm alone. So I just got my keys and smack my favorite CD. Cruising around, it's just me in the front seat. She's trying to save my money in the summer.
Michael's done. We're done.
This is what hurts.
Today's been a long day. I've been sunburned.
So I purposely
these
kind of do that.
Yeah, knuckleheads.
Just get the shoulders.
Yeah.
Look at that guy.
Girl.
Sunburn. Sunburn. Sunburn.
Today's been a good day.
Guarantee you I'm not as bad as Carter.
Mando, what's happening?
We are grocery shopping for food.
Obviously.
Please delete that video.
Grocery shopping for food. That's what Carson said. He was like, oh, I look like an idiot in the last one. Then yeah. He immediately looked like an idiot.
Yeah, I'm going to always be an idiot. Where's that one?
It's not like they don't think I'm an idiot.
I don't think that you can quite spell.
Yeah, I know.
Carson, get out of the snacks.
Give me some.
Get out of there.
Get the chicken and the biscuits over.
If it was a rainy day, I have plenty to do up in this mountain. But we don't have to deal with that, I don't think.
All right, back to the cabin.
All right, what up, everybody? We're all tired. We all ate, chilling. Amanda put the kids asleep. And we're going to go steal Jake's boat.
Yeah, we'll see what he says.
beautiful.
Look at how beautiful it is. How do you feel?
I feel great.
Good talk. Oh! Yeah, that's insane.
Good morning, everybody. It's the next day. I guess we're just gonna do it again. So, are you doing breakfast? What are we doing?
We're gonna go cook steak and eggs real quick here, I think.
Well, I guess we're gonna go scrounge for food somewhere, and they're gonna have steak and eggs. Alright, so since Jake is a lost cause, and we don't know what the heck we're doing, what are we doing?
I think we're gonna walk to the coffee shop and get coffee and hopefully breakfast burritos.
That's the goal. I asked Jake what's for breakfast. He said steak and eggs. And I said, is there enough to share? He said no. And I said, then why did you tell me that was for breakfast? Good morning.
Good morning.
Hold it just for the freaking. Back to the cabin? Back to the cabin.
And four-wheelers and side-by-sides so that you don't have to pay for them yourself. Life lessons from a broke boy. Anyways, we'll catch you guys on the next one. Still big things for the summer. Talk to you later. Peace.